Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Black Flag. We're almost done with Havana. I just have 4 more assassin contracts to go, so I'm thinking of finishing it. There's one over there, there's one over here, one over there. Yeah, let's go for this one. I want to finish it so that I don't have to do it later for achievement hunts. And plus it gives me money, so good for my upgrades. No extra. No extra for staying out of combat. Why not? It's over there. Okay. I'm not doing anything, boys. I'm cool. Let's see, what can we do over here? Is he running away? He is. What the hell, man? Oh god. No. Oh, he's still there. It's glitching so much. Jesus. Oh no. He's going the other way. Where is he going? I need a quick climb. I can't climb a wall. There it is. Oh, that's him. Wow, that was fast. I can't loot him? Okay, there we go. And that's done. Go over here now. These are the benefits of unlocking areas and viewpoints. You can fast travel. Yes! Okay, 500 extra. Let's get this. It's gotta be in the sea. Yeah. Oh, okay. Can I fast travel there? I can. Alright, there's not a story mission, that's why I can. So how do we do this? Ow. Just kicked her in the back. Stay out of combat, but I also gotta find the dude first. This guy might be a problem, I feel. Gonna get rid of you. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's one more down there. Is it peeing? I think it's peeing. Yeah, he is. There he is. Just need to kill the one dude, huh? How do I get closer there? This is fine. Yeah. I'm just a casual swimmer. Can you see me here? Oh god. My breath. I'm stuck. What am I stuck on? Let me assassinate him from here. I need to do it as soon as he turns around. He's not gonna turn around? Okay, I guess. Fine. No. Ah, come on. What was that? He just turned around out of nowhere, bro. God damn it. He was leaving and then he just turns around. Okay, I feel like they're gonna be a lot of shooters. This is like a fort. Yep. Can I just do that? Well, that was pretty easy. Are we done yet? Ouch. Where is he this time? Over there, huh? Oh no. What? How, bro? Are you still gonna detect me now? Am I still good? Oh, I've already exhausted the staying out of combat area. Too easy. Oh, why am I so bad at being stealthy? How? There's a tree in the way. I can't even see you. What do you mean? There we go. Let's get on with the story. What is the story mission? Oh, it's over there, right? I forgot. Cape Buena Vista. Oh, that's the island. Is this closer? But I do have to sail in that area. Yeah, let's just fast travel there. Oh right, this is the first island. Isn't this the one where the game starts in? Yes, it is. Oh wait, I can just. I thought I would drop all the way to the ocean. Okay. An animal right there. That one's all the way below. Ah, it's fine. Cape Buena Vista. Then we go get the bottle. The observatory. For several days, I stayed with my captor, Balaam, asking him all manner of questions and he asking the same of me. And all the while, I wondered what fate he intended for me. At last, on the seventh day, I revealed what lay heavy on my heart. "What do you want of me, sir, that you keep me prisoner so?" And at this, Balaam laughed and answered, "You're no prisoner, Sage." Sage! "You may take your leave at any point. Only tell us where you wish to be dropped, and if it be in our power, we shall transport you thence." This answer surprised, then angered me. "Why then did you spirit me away with such a diabolical method? Kidnapped, no less." And said he in answer, "Your master hosted a Templar, and may now be one himself. Such men are not to be trusted with a prize so valuable as you. Steer clear of them, for they seek the knowledge that hides in your mind. your dreams, your memories, and the location of a place once dear to you, the observatory. This word rang in my ears, for I had heard it before. Another memory from a time long ago. And what do you desire of me, sir? I'd ask him. I asked him, would you steal the secrets buried within me too? Balaam smiled. I would not shun them, but to share them is a point for you to decide. Your secrets are your own, and yours alone to lend. It's about the sage. This is the sage. Tom Cavanaugh. Wait, what? Oh, that one's below as well. Where? Oh, there it is. That's done. I can fast travel back up. Filant belt can be crafted. Okay. Oh. Oh. Yo. Edward the Legend outfit. Must be crafted. What is a stealth outfit though? Half of the assassin's contracts, okay. What is the difference? I wish this bar didn't cover up the outfit, man. Can I craft anything? I guess not. Oh, that was sudden. Health upgrade 3. Oh. Oh, crafting. Jaguar pelt. Anything with jaguar pelt? Okay, let's keep going. Next is this. And it's over here. Fast travel? Where is it now? Oh, it's still marked. I don't want to dive down. No, damn it. Why is there nobody living here anymore? There's lots of structures, but there's nobody. It's closed as well. Anyway, I can fast travel to the other side. No. Maybe here. No, here, let's leave that. Okay, let's see. Where is this? I don't think I can make it to the other side with this. Yeah, I can't. How do I get up there? This is where I saw the guy running and I chased him. Sorry, buddy. I will put you to good use though. There it is.
One more for the collection.
Yay, there are multiplayer rewards. This doesn't exist. Oh, how do I go down? I guess I just drop down from here. Oh god, that's a huge dive, isn't it? Oof. Now I'll climb back up. It says press and hold tab to access all those kinds of database, but it never opens. Oh. It's behind the waterfall. Let's go. Oh. There's another one here. Oh. What? Oh god, I missed. What? That's unfortunate. I don't think it can be crafted. Yeah. Red Howler monkey skin. For the hunter outfit. What is this outfit? Nah, man, I want. How do I equip this? I can't equip it? Okay. Is up or down? It's up. Will this help? Where's the fragment? And travel back up. Song sheet is over there. It's still higher. How do I get up there? Can you not climb this? Hello? Oh bruh, he just comes with the other one. Okay, I'm back where I started. Is it a rainbow? Wow. There's a path over there. Ah, that's how you get up here. Oh, lots of boars. I guess the chase will be easier from this side. Thank you. No. No. You, oh my god. Why do you suck? Why can't you just climb this? Jesus Christ. Flew away. I don't want to have to come back for one. But I'm guessing I'm gonna have to. Oh man. Just climb like a normal person. Why do you climb random? Oh, it's back now. I swear, dude, like, he always climbs random shit. Never the one that you want him to climb. Alright, I have to go this way anyway. You climb up the chest, you climb up, like, stall tables. Or a fucking wall that you want to climb? No. I don't think I can chase it the other way because it's higher on this side. There's no way to climb it. There we go. Ah. I'm coming, Jackdaw. Oh, what? That looks super funny, dude. Brown cloak. Available in shop, okay. Let's get the ship upgrades. Let's sell cargo. Sugar. Sugar and tea and rum. I need the rest. Hunting goods, I need to sell bone. Need the rest. Okay, let's get full cargo storage. Harpoon storage. Fire barrel storage. I got 10. Let's get more of that. Round shot. Heavy shot. Okay, let's get this. I guess hull armor needs metal, yeah. What does this need? Metal as well. Heavy shot storage, okay. Harpoon strength, sure. Can fast travel menu? No, I can't fast travel anymore.
Today, Captain, it's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Addy.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. He has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some...
Is that a difficult location? It says medium. Gain money high. Should we go and check it out?
Along the way. I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
Level 4 defenses, okay. Maybe not yet. Just passing through. I don't want to fight. And a fucking tornado spawns. Aren't we moving? Very good, very good. The timing of that, the fort fight and the tornado, wow. I can change song. Ooh, that's Mayan or Aztec. Nothing is true? Everything is permitted? Knockout? Wait, what? Knockout 3 assassins, loot 4 treasures. Okay. I guess I'm climbing this. Don't kill anyone. Remain undetected. Don't kill anyone. Oh, these are assassins. Oh shit, am I gonna become an assassin? All of them have the blow dart. I can loot them? What do I get? Money? You did not see my giant ass ship right there. Do I want to dive down? I guess I do. 4, that's exactly 4. I already got. Oh, okay. Ah, get in. Is over there. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Ah, man, I didn't even see that guy until the last moment. Ah, fuck. No, don't tell me. I have to do it all over again, are you serious? Ah, fuck. And travel by the tree without getting detected?
Menta bids us be ready for anything. The Templars men know our whereabouts now.
Walpole. Isn't that right? The Englishman.
He played us from the start.
I saw a ship pass this way, close upon the shore, then gone.
Tabai was taken in by his charm. Warned us to be vigilant. The Templars have been closing in for well on a year now.
Indeed. But Templars make noise with their comings and goings. I've not heard a thing just yet.
You will.
Now what? I guess one over there, one over there. There's a chest over there which I need to get. Oh my god. Oof, okay. That's a high profile takedown, holy shit. My head sticking out, boy, can't you see me? Just making sure I'm done with this, okay. Two of them? No, there was three. There it is. Buddy, there are footsteps behind you. Do you not hear them? Might as well. You didn't see anything. Oh God. There's so many. There's an alligator in the water. Okay. Go. How do you not hear me? Oh no. Oh no, I called both of them. Oh no. Oh no. Might as well loot while I'm waiting. So I'm gonna charge and stomp him. Oh, let's go. And there's a shooter there. But I guess it should be fine since it's given me... Oof! No way this guy's alive.
Jesus, kid! You led me into a mess. Is it these monks guarding the treasure you promised me?
I told you I had a secret to share, but I didn't say it'd be easy. Now let's get this door open and I'll show you what's inside.
Okay, we just finished the side missions. Objectives. No, it's like this. Yes. How do I? There we go. Ouch. Dig.
One more for the collection.
We're on to something. I can feel it.
Captain Kenway? What is the assassin, Duncan Walpole?
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
I want their money.
We are not sorry to see him gone. But it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
Money was my only aim.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
He has the sense, Mentor.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Aye.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
I reckon so.
I must be certain.
Not a word. Come on.
Let's go.
You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. My mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit. Only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is what? True. Everything is...
How did you fall down, bro?
This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. My mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a creed, aye. But it does not command us to act or submit. Only to be wise.
Oh, do tell.
I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting what I please.
The way forward's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. There should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere. Those blocks up there. Try moving them. Chasing them. We had them running scared. They have the upper hand now. The door's mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around. Follow us, man. Jump!
Oh, did you dive in the water? Holy shit. Oh, what? God.
You're still drawing breath.
Where am I going?
Enough to curse you with, kid.
Yo, this is insane. But how is my breath so slow? Like when I'm doing the stealth swim, my breath goes down so much faster. I'm faster than you, kid.
Must be a great treasure beyond.
Treasure? Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend on.
How's that?
What I'm taking you to see may spin your head right round. I only hope you can take the shock of it.
I can handle myself.
Solve the statue puzzle.
This it then. The grand prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they called the sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep grab your lever. Trousers tied up. With one more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before. Pictures carved on.
There's pictures carved on the floor as well. Not of the same sort.
There's a correspondence then. But what?
Okay, I think
there's a difference between them animals on the statues and them on the floor. Can you see it?
Aye. One group is predators. The other is prey.
Which predator goes with which prey? That's the question.
Ah, right, okay.
There's your correspondence. Match a predator.
That's how you remove them as well. Right, which means I gotta remove this one. Is it just gonna be solely based on color? I could just climb the center thing, right?
Whoa.
guess I'll have to rotate it this way. Just solely based on color.
Jesus, that's him, the sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.
Answer me!
What the hell did I just see back there? Jim!
Quiet.
The statue in the temple. Was that the man you saw in Havana?
Spitting likeness, aye.
It seems another sage has been found. The race for the observatory begins anew.
Is that why we're whispering?
This is your doing, Captain Kenway. The maps you sold to the Templars have led them straight to us. And now the agents of two empires know exactly where we operate.
Leave this to me, Mentor.
Oh, shit.
They have taken Edward's crew as well. I wonder what their lives are worth to him.
Yay, blowgun, finally.
Take this. You'll attract no attention, and take fewer lives.
The blowpipe is an efficient silent range weapon which can use sleep or berserk darts. You can purchase darts in general stores or craft them from your inventory. Sleep darts put your enemies into sleep for a few seconds. Equip it using the middle mouse scroll or press 6, aim with right click and shoot with the left. Press F to instantly shoot a highlighted enemy. Okay. I can do this. I can just highlight it, right?
On this one coming now. Quick.
But let's get them that. Bro, you're supposed to roll.
Quiet and effective, see?
Where's the shooter? Guards under the influence of sleep darts will attract. Okay. What should I waste? I just kill him.
Where else would the dangos get it? They're pulling it out of the ground, aren't they?
I was a Navy man once, but better like sailing under a black flag.
You could too, mate.
Oh, these are my men. Thought I was fleeing assassins. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, they get woken up. Okay, okay. So I just gotta do that. Casualties. Okay, I can't hit them. Use berserk darts on guards.
Got a line on him.
Kill him. Thank you.
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
What is the symbol? My outfit? Oh, it's below.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers, or the prince himself.
Plague and perish if this ever happens again.
Let's go. I love the music. Oh, that's holy shit. They killed so many of them. What the fuck? Yeah. Let's go for those. Why did I fall inside? Run! Okay.
Look, man, just let me loose and I'll fly straight for the wind. I promise you.
Thank you.
Beaver.
Where's the chest? What? Calm down. There it is. Is there a shooter up there? No. Those guys are not doing anything. Does he die after the berserk is over? Oh, it dies. Okay, that's good. Just falls down.
Christ. What a mess.
Let's get the fragment. Oh god. Is that all?
Is it out of kindness you do this? Or you?
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Oh, thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.
Unfortunate.
Cheery bunch of mates you've got.
You deserve scorn, Edward. Prancing about like one of us, bringing shame to our cause.
And what is that? Your cause?
To be blunt, we kill people. Templars and their associates. Folks who'd like to control all the empires on Earth. claiming it's in the name of peace and order.
Sounds like Decass's dying words.
You see? It's about power, really. About lording over people. Robbing us of liberty.
I learned about assassin contracts now.
That another message from one of your friends?
Aye.
Oh, okay.
I'll show you.
I mean... well, you've done quite a bit, but... sure.
I know you ain't exactly impressed by our creed. So would the sight of money make you more friendly to our ways?
As ever.
Then work these contracts around the West Indies for us.
And Miss Fragments, one left.
As simple as that.
What is this? Why is there a Templar hunt here? There's a fragment left? Where? Doesn't even show up on the map. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh god. Come back! Yeah, you bitch. Where are you going? You son of a... just skins him alive? Holy shit, okay. Bro. Bro. Okay, I'm gonna go back to James Kidd. I forgot the way. Is this the way? No. Can I loot you guys? Oh, I can. What? You guys literally walking away from me, bro, what? Damn. You guys are salty, huh? You gonna walk away from me as well? No? Alright. I'm gonna stop here. I will do the Templar hunt in the next episode. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.